Hey guys, welcome to Mood Saliha. Today I'm gonna be doing my morning routine. I hope you guys wanna see that. If you wanna see that, make sure to give a big thumbs up. So without further ado, let's get started.
So guys, right now it is 5:30 a.m. and this is the time I wake up for Salah, and it's really dark outside, as you can see.
Afraid our aim is out of sight, wanna see you.
This is on a Saturday and I was so tired, so I had to be woken up. So my mom woke me up for Salah.
Was it all in my fantasy? Where are you now? Were you only imaginary? Where are you now?
I have come to the washroom and I am taking wudu for the prayer. And I have covered just my head. I am covering my head and my body according to Sunnah. That's what we're supposed to do in Islam. So over here, I'm just going to go on and pray. When I'm done praying, I go ahead to the kitchen and take a cup of water. Since it's so early in the morning and I'm super tired, I decide to go back to bed. I have woken up now and it's 9 o'clock and I'm going to sit in the bathroom to wash my face. I am using a Fruit Burst scrub to wash my face first. That's the thing I'm going to start with. After I have dried my face, I'm just putting on some Vaseline on my face just to moisturize it. And then I go ahead to just brush my teeth. Just tying my hair so it can be tight, and because my hair was really loose and now I'm just getting tight. I'm just want to show you my new pajamas I got from Elsa Waikiki. They're so cute and nice and says eat healthy and sleep more. Yeah, I have just changed my clothes and I'm going to go on and take some breakfast. I'm taking cake and tea. This is not actually my real breakfast. I'm just taking this and as I wait for breakfast, which is around 10 o'clock. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and hit those post notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. Bye!